Hello and welcome to RimWorld Zombieland. And I've completely forgotten what we did last episode, so apologies there. Alright, we had the big toxic spewer that we went to sort out. And CG died. And we came back and used one of the resurrector serums that we got to bring him back to life. It was quite the battle as well, so I think everything's been hauled from that now. We didn't get a lot, but we got quite a bit, and we are actually going to let it play. And yeah, we're getting pretty close. Right, we've extruded that side, so can I now get on the back of there some rocket engines, please? I want to leave room just in case I need more, so one, two, that doesn't block the door, does it? No good. That one go to there, so that one goes to one past. Is three going to be enough, or do I need to get rid of some of these defences? I don't really know. Why did you just drop that? No, seriously, why did you just drop that? Your energy level's a bit low. That means somebody else is coming to pick it up. Yes. Okay. Don't want the engines there, I don't want, I just want to plug them onto the side. That's going to burn the ship hull there though, isn't it? So I can always probably add singles. If it comes to that, I'll just take them out. I know they're on the corner, but in fact, have we got any that's not been built up yet? I don't think we have we? No, everything's already been built. That's a bit of a shame. Yeah, if I want to get another engine in though, I've got to get rid of that. So if we reinstall that one to there, that'll give us a bit of room. Swapping these over is going to be a pain, isn't it? How much room do I need? So I need to take that out. That could be done. That's staying. That's a normal one. I would have to go there. Obviously I am going to have to swap all the front walls, so it would be get somebody down here to do it. Where are you going, dear? Training. Can we really hit your robots? Really hit your robots? Oh, I can actually get them. What I mean, what am I doing? Let's get the reactor down. Right, you're moving that, you're moving that. Right, let's get that on. Sniper, you move to there. You move to there. Let's get this slot done first, and then we can... that's just a reinforced wall, that's a reinforced wall. So that embrasure needs to come down here. And this is where it does get tricky. Are you up? And I send you too far away, kids, just there, go away. You do that. Anderson, stand down. Come on, dude. I know you're really quick, and this is what I really, really need you to be doing. I need you to do it really fast. Pause. Moonstar, there. Jump straight on that, please. Because that's an embrasure, right? Embrasure. Moonstar, right there. Holding about 41. Oh, really? What was if I forbid that? Now can you do it? Thank you. Right. That needs to shift to there now. Do you have to go outside to do that? You shouldn't do. Work on that one. Last but not least, work on that. That's going to be wall, embrasure, 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 embrasure. Means we can slap another engine in there. That should be quite a bit of thrusty power. We are sealed up again, yes. Still a lot of weapons I can't sell outside. I'm not going to be going out there for them. Shame a bit of granite blocks on there, but the really two plasteel. If I'm short two plasteel somewhere, I will cry. We actually put embrasures on them three, didn't we? Does help. And then we can get that. If we reinstall you. There. We could actually put you into that corner, couldn't we then? Yes, I do realise we may have to go out to collect some plates and stuff. Bioengineering supply we don't really need unless you have plastic, which I doubt. Of course, where are you praying? Where? Bioengineering place, please. Come and work on them, please. Come work on them, please. That could get reinstalled down into that corner. Should have our trade up any second. Or not. Oh yeah, you are. Yeah, it's your resurrection sickness that's making you go slow. Now where are you going? Cleaning dirt. Come do that. Trade, please. Yeah, you have nothing. But we do have a stellar miner, and that's... Right, yeah, I'm moving his lack of resurrection sickness, yes. Just making sure it won't... Oh, okay, instantly. Fair enough. Plus... Deal that's cured, please. Got plenty of components, plenty of advanced. I don't need that one. Thanks, but no thanks. So, Omnibot 84, are you going to be the one that got chucked the resources outside? Please. Please. Don't chuck them outside. You're going to chuck them outside, aren't you? Sophia's on a minor bright risk. Yeah, you're gonna have to come out. I don't really want to be losing resources right, left and centre, and yeah, we'll be fine. Tay, you dropped them at... You're gonna tell me that's 75 now, it's gonna come and do that. Good, just what I wanted. Come on, what is taking you so long? Anything really, so. See, dropping the resources inside is fine. I like that. That'll shoot that till it's going to shoot that, isn't it? Right, go to there. Pick them all up. Unfortunately, you are going to have to stand guard on there. Let's put you to there. So 75's finished. Yeah, let's go pick that up. That is. I thought there were another bot out there. There's no other big stuff around. Pick up the crawler. We missed Henry. Do I need steel? No, so we don't have to pick the steel up. Is there anything else of interest? There's 8 plus steel. blasting. Don't go for the blasting. Come, 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 come. Pick it up. Thank you. I don't really need the blasting, but I want that. Because why not? We're kind of safe enough. Got plenty of snipers to assist. And actually, while I'm doing that, seeing as it's been, and it's proving very useful, let's get embrasures put on this corner. Can you move that one and that one? And while we're doing that, we'll pick up blocks and stuff. Do you know, let's go get this thing. If you can shoot him, that is. Really? Thank you. Of course, they'll drop resources. We know they'll drop resources. Yeah, pick it up. Actually pick it up. Zubri's fully healed. That's excellent news. Can I get you to deconstruct that? Just wondering if they're going to have any plasteel in them. Dude, you're point blank. Yes, they do. I don't know, it's not a lot, but can you just come over that way then? You shoot that, how are we doing for nothing yet? There's no more resources, is there? No, right. Go, go, go. Come on, what are you gonna do to me now? Right. Shoot that. Now she's slowly getting there. Good, you managed to shoot it. Pick it up, please. Thank you. Let's go get the steel. Right. Friggin' all it. Prioritize all it, please. You should actually get them blocks. See, you're fast and speedy when you want to be. And throwing up the course because toxic build up. I shouldn't really be using you outside. Collect this and you're going in. I would make sure we don't step on a green goo, that'd probably do better, wouldn't it? Oh my god, can you hurry up? I'll pick that steel up. Can I draft you? Pick the steel up. Undraft. Pick the steel up. Fireplace hauling, please. Do we want that bit? Yes, well, he's going for it. Don't you? Don't you dare. And are you, look, resources on the outside. Seriously, why do you have to chuck it on the outside? Come on, get it plumbing done so I can get this lot picked up. Silly robots. Pick up right, stop. I've got to make sure we pick it up in proper order and not equip. Come on, get it all picked up. Thank you for saving my back there. I don't want the skeleton bit. I'll pick them up and that's it, we're done. Just finish working that place. Then we'll pick that up. In the home area. Right, stop. Get rid of all this, please. Why you've got all these meals in here, I don't know. Oh yes, you were also one of the ones that went out. You got two mech rifles. So drop that one. Forget that exists. You're good to go. So off you go, right. Did you have anything on you? What do you need? You need to find them, your weapons. So, come on, equip that. And you're missing a charge rifle. Where is your charge rifle? There's nothing left over there. Right, forget about the charge rifle. Where was that anti-mech rifle? I'm going to equip that as a side arm then. So I have no idea where the heck that charge rifle's gone. Right, does anybody else have any gear? You can drop the cloth bedroll. You've got a charge rifle, that's fine. You're all right. Yeah, it looks like we're good now. No, give me. Right, that's good. Ambrosius boat. Don't think that's going to be now, so we'll forget about that. Let's just make sure everybody's on home zone. Yeah, robots are on home zone. Good. Don't think we've messed with animals at all in animal zone. Yeah. Huskies need a bit of training. Why have we got no lights? Well, light. Power conjurer. They're just not going to provide any light. Is that what you're telling me? Double lights, you've got. Why have you got triple lights? You've got a set of triple lights. Hello? No, that won't roll. I want the goddamn light. Thank you. Two, they're good. Right, that can get deconstructed. That needs a wall section there. Obviously, I can't build any there. We have an arm and a leg. Health, yes, no room in there. Right, I know people need some stuff. You need a right leg and we have a leg, so add a belt, install architects, right leg, are you going to finish today, please? Yeah, you know, digging. Operating resource console. Really? No. Go get your blooming leg fixed. Doing them. Right, so that's the leg. And then it was an arm, wasn't it? Yes. See, I'm going in for that. Does anybody need an arm? You need a leg. So, right then. Why have you not got a leg? Oh, you need a kidney. Why are my workbenches not producing what they're supposed to? Right, we need a kidney. Are you back to making normal stuff? No, you still need to produce a leg, so we'll let you produce your leg. You need to make more legs. So I'm going to take that bill off and add it to this bill. Is that your health? You just need, well, you need a kidney for starters. But you've got two legs already. No, you don't. You need a left leg. My bad. But then get your leg on. You also need a leg to get you fully bionic'd up. You need an arm. Well, you need a leg as well. Have I not just put an arm on somebody? Might you getting one for either shoulder? No, you're getting a leg. Yeah, I'm right. Ignore it. Maggie needs to come back. Yeah, send her away. Let's cancel that bed thing, because you can now all go home and go somewhere else, which gives me more bedroom equipment if I need to. Right. Give me somebody around. Yeah, I've gone too far now. Why is there nobody ever? Rocket engines. And that's just going to be lots and lots of plasteel in it. I just know it is. Yep. Lots and lots of plasteel. Are you off to bed? Is that what you're going to do now? Gathering blocks. Okay, first up, go coal mining company. Textile trader doesn't have what we need. At least really need to get these weapons destroyed. Can you do smelting? That's a chair. Just because it says you can't do stuff. You do have smelting. No. Really? Destroying weapons. Smelt weapons is an 8 skill. Didn't say it's an 8 skill. Why aren't you destroying the weapons? Radius don't matter, to be honest, but let's roughly keep it around there. Right, that's the only one left. Do you mean you need material? It's here. There, lots of material. Why do you need material to smelt weapons? What am I missing? Do forever, allow all. Copy that, chuck it on that one. Let it update. Still can't. Why do you not have a ship? Cannot destroy a weapon, need material. You can craft. It's not refining, so I have no idea. I don't think it would be, but just in case. No, I'm just no idea whatsoever. Well, that's just mad. Insanely mad. Oh my God. Thank you. Come on, I've got three people doing stuff. Why aren't you coming to work? Yeah, about 16. So who's doing the operation on you? Are we actually not got any legs? No, we've got no legs. Suspend that then. Are you after a leg? You're after an arm. Did we have an arm? I got a funny feeling we had an arm. Yes, robot 16's bringing it. If we've got too many people, why don't we put a medical bed in here? Because that's the only other thing that they're building, isn't it? And that'll give us them two walls, that wall, that we can cancel. And we'll stick some medical beds in. Give me the door, deconstruct that. Do you know what? Don't uninstall it, just deconstruct it. That'll give us some stuff back. And we need walls for there and there. We're never going to get 16 grass down, are we? Orbital factory. Oh my god, your sound focus is terrible. Anderson, you're coming to deconstruct the wooden door. From where? What the hell are you doing at the other side of the map? Why aren't you lot doing out? We've got plenty of product in. Twinkle that orbit. Built a factory. Well, I try and work out why the hell these are not doing cooking. Four lavish meals. We've got 51 apparently. I think we need to increase these. 30 lavish meals are not cutting it. On prowls at 15. Copy that. Paste. Why are you not powered? No, seriously, why are you not got power? You. Conflict that switch. Right, orbital factory, chem fuel. I'm not going to risk just not having enough. Got enough of them. Don't need the ladders. Fine, you can have that gorgeous. I don't need any of them, and you have no blowing plasteel either. And you won't buy bows. Oh, you will. Good. Good. Let's get rid of that one. Right, let's sell our whistle because they're not going to knock it out. We've got any decent weapons? No, of course you don't. Why would you? One of them. Now let's just get a cosmic rifle to replace the rifle you lost. We apparently have no spare armour. Oh, it's not in a trade beacon anyway. Let's just get that. Big television, no, we don't need it. Unless there's any plasteel statues, no. Oh, okay. We're not going to get anywhere close, are we? We need to make a lot more bits. Let's not buy that rifle then. We're good on wood though, so you can have 1,000 wood. Really? Come on. I've got a ton of Sintalene. That should get it. Oh, you just do not want to buy anything, do you? You know what, that's good. It'll do. Right. You go make food. You go make food. There is some armor. So why is it not covered under a beacon? It is. Seeing as you've got a spare beacon, let's chip that one down there. And you can be moved. Let's bring you down into here as well. I don't know where I'm going to put you. That'll do. Right, how are we doing with this room? Really, Anderson? You were just here. Where are you? Yep, the other side of the map. Because I've just told you to come do something over there. Oh my god, is this red? Oh my god. No, 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 no. We're too close. Raid the robbers. Okay, let's look at... Oh my. Jeepers. Sappers. Okay. Action stations, everybody, please. Right. You two draft there. Anderson Farrell draft there. You lot draft into that area. Beard, you carry on about your work. You draft, get down here. You can go to there. Sophia, don't have a mental breakdown, but you are needed. Right, what we got? Holy sugar, we sucked some. Did I just see a doom? Two doomsdays. That's three snipers. Oh, thank God for that. Only one explosive sack. Frags, three. Tesla's one. Where's my sniper rifle? Guess we're going to have some fun here, aren't we? Oh god. Right, are you two in place yet? No. You are. What do you have on you? You have your cute little pistol. Okay. What, somebody just died? How? Did somebody use a doomsday? Is somebody else going to use that last doomsday? I can't even see where he is. Somewhere just here there's a doomsday. Do we still have him in that group? No. So he must be in that group. No. This group? Have you got that? I'm not going mental, am I? There is a person with a doomsday stone. Yes, right, it's one of you lot. That's just a minigun, I'm not bothered about a minigun. Why can I not find the doomsday boy doodah? No, seriously, why can't I find the doomsday? It's you, that's why. Okay. Akio book. And you're all running up there for some unknown reason. Oh, no, there's no doomsdays left. Jeez, fantastic news for us. Yeah, I'm going to take forever to get round there. Come back that way. You four. Come up there. Right, Kitty, you have this really, really long weapon. There you go. I have a name with your bullet in it. That's not going well for you guys, is it? How many of you is left? 35. Well, they keep whittling you down. That's going to be an area you're at map where you're not going to be able to go to. Gotta do something. Okay, up you come. Right. Yeah, you never should have come here. Nope, you should never have. Could there be anything plasma orientated around here? You're down. And you're terrible. You're down and burning to death. You're terrible. You just died, so that's a shame. Because you'd have probably been one that would have been alright. Is there anybody else wiggling in pain and agony from all the burns that they're receiving? Nope. It's immediately when they launch them doomsdays. One shot off here, then other one walked up here and shot it down. And that was the end of you. Down 32. Danny, are you any good? Not really. Not massively. Nope, it might not be what you signed up for there, fella, but you're still going to be dead. And I'm quite tempted to just let it all burn. I can't go out there and put all that lot out. And I don't think there's any plastic out that way. Stand down, fella. I thought that was going to be a heck of a lot worse than what it was. Yeah, do we need to do the same on that corner? Not really. We've got our three main corners sorted. Tell you what, let's move some of these beds down because they're not being used up there. And I can't because floor. Alright, I've got two spare full bedrooms here. Why don't we just start sticking this stuff in, make it easier for when we get the walls built. I can move one of them. Next toilet. Come up and go back 1-2, you come up and go back 1-2, yeah, I'm not going to get the rest of that lot in. But we can get a plant pot from here in there as well. That's a robot. Thank you. Thank you so kindly. And we are reinstalling that, aren't we? Yes, good. Are they even bothering to come in? Not really. Oh, it's clearly you can't do that all day. What we got up here? I'm just going to allow it because it's there. Right, are you near a console? No, you're not. Where's Anderson? Are you near the comms console? Nope. But you're probably closer than CGs, right. Seriously. You can't be throwing another raid at me, I know that. Right. I'm going to put a home zone down around here. When Anderson decides to... Well, when actually, when the game decides to play ball. Thank you. Right. Now don't move. Trouble is I don't want anything coming out here. I Yeah, fire, yeah, don't worry about it. It's not going to be out here for long enough. That just about covers all them lot. How about down here? Is anybody? No, not really. Trade. Ghoul. He's already counting as a prisoner. Well, you can have him then. You really have got to be exceptional if I'm going to take you. I've got a couple of spare bedrooms, but I found it is interesting. No, not really. Nash, you've got quite a lot of passions, but slow learner is not a good one to be not having. Do you have anything that we can actually use? You might as well have our arm. I think they've just been replaced. So an architect kidney. Good, that's med. Button. Damn shirt, nope, we're not selling that one. And unfortunately, that's all we can get. Palm sword, we don't care, my dear, we don't. Yeah, I don't know where to go well then. Go the gruesome. Right, is anybody trying to fight fires in the home zone? No, good. That was worth a try. Fortunately, it didn't work. They didn't want what we needed. Like, there's nothing going outside, is there? No, good. You guys are not doing really well, are you? Down at 26. Transhumanist, Night Owl, Optimist. You have to do intellectual or architectural. Artistic architectural. Got some good double passions, but I'm not feeling it, sorry. And oh, Marshall's down. What's wrong with what's Marshall like? Chemical fascination, you say? That's a bit of a bad optimistic move for you. I mean, you're doing well, guys. You're doing well. Right, Kit. You need that kidney. Got rest until healed. Do we have any other architect bits? No, not yet. Okie dokie. I still don't know why people can't come and do this. It's a bot. I really don't know why they're not smelting and destroying weapons. Do for now, any worker. Let's try doing that. No, still doesn't work. A female psychic shoes. Fantastic. Yeah, I just wanted robots. That's why some of them are in there, because there's no beacon there. But that shouldn't stop them from smelting it. Smelt weapons, anyone can do it, it's not suspended. Hit points. Any quality. Can you now? No. No. See, you're allowed to do stuff. I know you down for camp, but I don't get it. Let's do that many times. Can you actually? You're allowed to do it, aren't you? Smelt, yes. Craft. Let's put you on a craft. Can't see being anything else. And even if we eject them, wooden grape bar, 63. Took one out on floor, can you still do it? Or not? They are turned on. Reconnect powers. Yeah. So turn them off, turn them on. Before that door shuts. Come flick that, come flick that. I'll be flicked them. Right, now we can't interact with them at all, so let's turn them back on. No idea. It's been working up till now. Smelt weapons, destroying weapons. No, give me information. Work time on them as well, why not? Work governed by smelting speed. I don't need to destroy, I just need you to do it forever. No, it's beyond a mystery to me. And I think you're all going to quit and run home soon, so... Did we get a lot done? No, not really. Sighted a few turrets. Waiting on plasteel. Either through these. We're close for that one. What's that one's going for? There. Two of them are good. Depending if we can get the right person on. No mining coal, no trade ships, just a raid that decided to kill themselves. So that's it for today, I think. Not else we can do. I am a bit over time again, apologies. But thank you for watching. Stay safe. Join us on the next episode. Until then, see you later.